One of the attacks in the Nigerian city of Jos hit the popular Yantaya Mosque. Gunmen arrived at the religious site in cars, entered the mosque and started firing sporadically. The shooting was followed by a loud blast. The second attack happened at a restaurant in Jos popular with politicians. A witness said a suicide bomber ran into the crowded Shagalinku restaurant.